dressed in black and dark green, and Hesson immediately gives it up to Nurkic. CJ, the step back. Nurkic comes over the top.
CJ gets a really good look. And when you get quality looks, you typically get quality rebounding opportunities. Guys are in the right place. Yusuf fighting on the glass. Kind of crunches the little fella underneath him.
He is covered by CJ McCollum. Henson, the step back.
Dame's going to sit underneath him. He'll shoot over the top.
Miller to Nurkic. Already you can see the Blazer game plan here early is get into the paint. Lets off the high screen. Swoops in, a little scoop. Dame avoids two defenders, slipped away from behind. Middleton sends it ahead to Giannis. Over to Tony Snell. Gallops the other way. He'll pull up and fling a three. And got it. Going to work on Henson, who's slight of frame. Nurkic backs him in.
When Giannis is coming up in transition, he's yelling, show. He's telling everybody to get back.
CJ throws one at the feet as Dame makes a nice catch. Madison Square Garden coming back home. Here's Bledsoe into the paint. Pops over the oncoming Nurkic and scores it.
On his first few possessions, talking about Aminu, he's just going to try to get a rhythm.
Kumbo surveys, checked by the 6'9 Aminu, who will switch and then recover. Blazers shooting 5 of 15 from the field. Nurkic down the middle.
But right now, the game moving in slow motion for Damian because he's slowing up. He's getting into secondary offense, delayed fast breaks.
Evan Turner in the lineup with Harkless. And Evan will flip a three up there. Nurkic got hit right in the mouth. Yeah, Von Baker.
Yeah, he definitely got him. One right there, and you know, a little brush at the end.
Then get possession of the basketball. Nurkic comes in shooting 62% this year. Aminu doubled to Turner. Out to Harkless for three. Got it. Mo Harkless. Giannis backs on Aminu. A sudden spin and then a flush. Von Baker after the break answers the bell. Aminu shuffles him to the wing where he finds Brogdon charging from the top and he'll lay it in.
I mean, these are the guys going out there working hard, practicing.
The Blazers have not been shooting well. 7 of 21, 33%.
Mo has the hops to go up and flush that one.
And Middleton's going to get off a shot and banked it in here in the second. Outside, Aminu races for a triple and got it.
What Aminu's value is, they wanted to go to Middleton on the post-up as Aminu gets another shot. Now, that will show you the value right there, the second three of the game. But again,
Turner working Brogdon down to the post where he is most effective. Then he'll rock and spin.
And the robe, the smile, like Brooks said. The love, the joy for Christmas.
CJ checked by the 7-foot Henson. Trying to shake him, can't. Steps back, quick toss, no. Tapped up and in with the offhand. Ed Davis right at the rim. Giannis on the bench as the Blazers make this run. Terry to the end line. The other way quickly now for the Bucks. Middleton.
Okay, when you talk about Middleton, he gets the shots he wants against the Blazers.
Evan Turner behind the back. In he comes. Laid it up and in.
Last week I said E.T. has one of the nicest spin moves in the game. Doesn't always mean he scores off of it.
Nice pass inside. Again, a misread between Lillard and Nurkic this time, leading to an Antetokounmpo finger roll.
But once again, that length of the Bucks, so problematic.
Antetokounmpo defended beautifully by CJ. Well defended tonight. He's 0 for 6. They double him everywhere he goes. It looks like it was down. Across two screens, Lillard to three. Got it. Walled off by Vonleh. Brogdon takes it right at Nurkic. Henson gets the pass dropped low.
And you know, there was even more contact on the dribble, I think, than on the shot. You see, Kev, even on those stops, the Blazers not able to run out and get a fast break opportunity.
A 10 of 26, however, from three on the trip. Here's Bledsoe from 15. Dame, double, Nurkic, the extra pass. Finally in deep, but too deep. Giannis waiting for him.
It's his job to contest on the shot, so that's what the Blazers will deal with.
Bledsoe, 7 of 9, 15. Back comes CJ. That
whole team just get into the rim unimpeded.
Middleton chops his steps, attacks Connaughton, who got a piece of the ball. CJ whips it up in the front
court. He wants a 2-for-1.
Goes right at Bledsoe. Connaughton defends. Now they switch it. Bledsoe goes at the big Vonleh and flares one up and in. He is feeling good tonight. 17 points. 1 second left. Dame to the rim. Antetokounmpo says, we're not done yet. Middleton hands off to Henson. Mark Lillard double team, cross court whip to Connaughton. Two to shoot, no problem. Pattison, give and go action. Hey, take a look now at what we're loving tonight with the McDonald's What I'm Loving replay. Hesitates into the paint. Double clutches a pass. Middleton will take it. 3 minutes gone by. Bledsoe again. And oh, reposts. Spins middle. Brings it back in line. Three pumps.
Not only at Washington, but also at Brooklyn. The two comebacks, you hope that it feeds into these types of situations.
That was a tough move because Bledsoe is blanketed on him. CJ cuts up top between defenders. He'll fake drive and kick. CJ sees Antetokounmpo. He'll pull up and he pours in a pull-up jumper.
And you send a double team. He's seeing all of the action. He'll pick you apart.
That's loose. Snatched up by CJ. Will feather one up and in. Leonard in the lineup now. That pass thrown with no pace. Intercepted by Bledsoe. No movement without the ball. Very little. Now Dame comes to it. Sprints by two defenders. The pocket pass knocked down. Dame gets it back and backs him off. Out it comes. A reluctant three is up and in. Dame turns the corner on a screen, but the ball coughed up into the hands of Giannis. Ahead to Bledsoe. Big part CJ has gone to the best Napier's in. Here's Lillard. A drive into the lane, laid it up and in.
You know, when Damian gets to the basket, there's going to be two bodies at least.
Challenged by Middleton, got him on his skates, but kicked it. Dame for three. Got it! Backing down Middleton. The step back is good. Blazers have got to get stops early and often. Brogdon comes off the screen, and he faces off against a defender 6'11", that's just as quick as he is. Kick it. Wide open look for Liggins. A three tumbles in. Again, with Antetokounmpo on him. Steps back. And of course, you have Aminu with a minute restriction.
Blazers still haven't gotten any fast break points. So you have to make it up in certain areas. You set certain milestones for yourself. The next one is trying to get it under 15.
Screen and roll in transition. Nurkic beneath the rim went into the air. And suddenly stalled in midair.
Unless my eyes deceive me.
Take a look.
They
yeah, Baker grabbed him by the arm. It'll be Bucks basketball. Holy cow. Rock into the end line and reverse up and in. And a tough 16 for Dame. In he comes, though. 4 seconds on the shot clock. Middleton dribbles, gathers, and lays it in to beat the buzzer. This Bucks team is 6-3 with Bledsoe in the mix. Nice pocket pass. And Giannis is challenged at the summit. And a foul called on Nurkic. Benny Adams makes the call, and Terry Stotts is fit to be tied. And he'll get a tech. Wow. Well, a few minutes ago, as you know, Nurkic did not get the benefit of a call when Maker pulled his arm down. Take a look here. That's all ball.
Oh, goodness.
That is all ball, and there's practically no contact chest to chest.
People are so used to seeing Giannis go to the rim, and once he gets that high in the air, people not being able to match him. But
that is a great block.
Yes, that wasn't even close to a foul.
Giannis working on Nurkic with 7 to shoot. Spread floor, Giannis to the cup, blocked by Nurk, recovered by Turner. Out it comes. Here's Dame on the fly. 20 on the shot clock. 2.5 left. Turner inside, laid it in. So the Blazers give it back. And that really, unfortunately, has been the story of this game. 19 Blazer turnovers, 27 points on turnovers. And the Bucks have been very efficient with just 9 turnovers. Vincent led it 33-21 at the end of one. Snell a runner, nope. And then Antetokounmpo over the crowd laid it in. He's got 20 tonight. The timeout call.
A lot of people fighting for
well,
him.
No. He had a very good year that year, didn't
he? Yes, he did. Had a great year.
Yeah. Leonard rolls in. A jumper.
And Oregon State was a team that played a lot of 2-3 matchup zone. A very good matchup zone at that.
Jake Layman. But this night belongs to the Milwaukee Bucks as they defeat the Blazers 103-91. The Bucks go to 11-9 on the year, 6-5 on the road. The Blazers, 3-game winning streak is snapped. They go to 13-9 for the season.